Hey guys, it's me, Crew, back again with another video on this channel and another International Sunday episode where we'll check out pop girls with Princesa or Princesa, I'm not sure. And this is a Filipino girl group that debuted in 2009 and disbanded in 2017. So from what I know, this is their last song, I think. And Carlin from Z-Girls was actually part of this group starting in 2014. So she's also in this song. And that's why I want to check it out, because I'm a huge Carlin fan and she is my bias in Z-Girls. And yeah, that's the only reason basically this was requested a few times, so let's just get straight into this one. Oh yeah, of course, before we do, my channel is mainly about K-pop. I also have this International Sunday series that you're on right now, where I actually everything that is not Korean and still Asian. I reacted to a lot of Thai, Filipino, Indonesian, sometimes even Chinese, different stuff. So if you're interested in anything, then check out my playlist to International Sunday series, it's in the description of this video. And as for my K-pop reactions, which is my main focus, yeah, I do them daily, so if you're interested, then subscribe to my channel. And one more thing before we get started, quick shout out to my patrons for August. Thanks so much for the continued support. A special shout out to Carla Dolman for the 2 fee sub. Thanks so much. And if you want to support me even further than with a subscription, then yeah. A Patreon pledge is the best way to do that, because for just $2 a month you get a lot of stuff, like live situations and TV show reactions to TV shows like Road to Kingdom, Good Girl Island and more in the future. Everything is kind of K-pop related, you know. But yeah, let's get started with Pop Girls and Princesa. So I wonder if I can figure out who Carla is here. Actually, I'm interested. I don't know how many members they have at the time here. Okay. A lot of backup dancers too, right? Oh, I think this could have been Carlin, actually. I think this could be her. I could see that. Okay. It's Filipino too, right? Yeah, I think this is Carlin. Okay, so first things first, let's get the negative out of the way. The production is not good. Not talking about the music video, I'm talking about the sound. You can tell it's not good. It's very echoey, it's very far back. It's not very well mixed with the beat, actually. Like, the voices are too quiet. Yeah, I could tell from most voices that were singing, but once Carlin was singing, I was pretty sure, because I know how Carlin sounds with good production. Way different, so I can't even talk bad things about the vocals from the other girls so far, because they sounded not bad, but together with the production it sounded kind of off. But yeah, even Carlin didn't sound that great with this production, so I am most likely sure that how they sound here, every singer, they're actually much better than they sound here. Yeah. Like, this girl here didn't have the best vocals, I would say, but she's probably sounds way, way better with the better production. Carlin actually still kind of did well. So how many members do they have, though? I'm confused. Oh, I think that's a scene where we could see that. So we got 5, right? I think so. I think the others are background dancers, so I think these 5. Princesa. Okay. I like the outfits, honestly. It's not necessarily a great concept that they have here. It's like very military touched. And then they dance in front of a graffiti, like basically on some kind of basketball field. I don't know. Looks like it. I like the location a lot, but the outfits, not sure if they fit to this. They're very casual too, so I guess that's what they're going for. Definitely nothing like over extravagant or something like that. That voice sounds good. Let's go, Cullen. Nice. You could tell that this is actually very well sung from most of them, but especially Carlin here, which is my favorite voice so far out of the five. But again, the production is kind of like making it sound worse than it is, you know? Oh, it's also pretty good. By the way, are they all actually Filipino? Or Filipinas, I guess? I wonder, some of them, like this girl and the one on the far right now, they don't really give me Filipina vibes. Like the girl in the center right now reminds me a lot of Miley Cyrus. Like, I don't know how she looks. Aha, let's go, Cullen. Who's that with the high notes in the background? That sounds good. Oh. Okay. Dude, I can only look at Carl and she's so hella pretty though. Not a fan of that part. I like this girl too, yep. Her voice is very powerful and crispy. I like her the best after Carla, probably, yeah. She's also performing really well. Woohoo! Carla, of course! Queen! Okay. Oh my god, Carla! So I wonder, she did a high note like background vocals here. I wonder if earlier where I wondered who it was, that was also Carlin maybe, you know? I wonder if that's true. If it's true, then all the more reason to like her. She's the center now too. Nice. Amazing vocalist. Carlin. The harmonies are actually not bad either, honestly, I have to say. Oh, that happened. Oh, that happened was also good. Oh, putting on a crown here in the middle, and basically the other two girls putting on a crown for all of them, I guess. Like half, half, I don't know. They have so many backup dancers, honestly. I don't know. Sure, if that was necessary, like we had so many solo dance parts that we almost didn't see the backup dancers that much, and when we saw them, it was so many that it was almost overwhelming than actually helpful. Like I didn't have one shot where I thought that it was good to have so many.
Hey guys, we're Pop Girls. Thank you for watching.
Hi, Cullen.
For more music videos mula sa favorite niyong artist,
subscribe.
Okay, I don't know all of these guys, but I would assume that they are like somewhat related to Viva Records, or maybe I don't know, just Filipino artists, I don't know. They surely looked a little bit like Filipino artists. I'm not trying to guess though, so just tell me if you want to. But I really like that Carlin talked here.
Music videos mula sa favorite niyong art. Girls, thank you for watching, Princesa!
Oh, that's so cute. Okay. Yeah, that was Pop Girls with Princesa. I actually liked this, honestly. It was not the highest quality. Yeah, we don't have to, like, kid ourselves. It wasn't the highest quality. The location was nice. The setup, like, the directing of this music video was meh at best, you know. Like, again, backup dancers, no real purpose, a lot of solo dance parts, so I don't mind that, but the combination is weird. Also the outfits, you know, I like them, but they don't fit to all the concept. Also not to Princesa, I obviously don't know the lyrics, so I'm not sure if they're like saying I'm not a princess, maybe like something like that. So then I guess the outfits kind of work, because they surely don't look like them, other than Carla, maybe. No, I'm just kidding. That's a fanboy in me coming out. But their outfits and the way they look don't make them out to be princesses. So more like military girls or street girls, skaters, something like that. That's what my image is of these outfits. So very interesting way of doing this. The song itself was pretty decent, I would say. Some really good parts, some not so good parts. Overall, decent. Didn't dislike this at all. I liked it, actually. I wonder if these likes and dislikes somewhat got deleted at some point, because 5k likes only for 370k views is kind of low. Feels like they got deleted at some point. Maybe it's just honestly not as popular. I don't know. In which language is this? I came here for Carlin, who's now in Zegers. It's Tagalog, Filipino language. Yeah, yeah. It's interesting seeing a difference in makeup styles. I actually find Carlin here to be very pretty. They should do her makeup like this more. I think this is the best generation of pop girls. Okay, this girl group is actually not bad. They just need some promotions. Let them perform on shows. I've seen the live performance of this and then something in Tagalog, I think. People shouldn't be really comparing them to K-pop, kinda annoying. And then Viva Records commented, thank you for this, they are outstanding talents in the local scene, but are easily discredited just because the standards some people choose to notice are those of international ones right away. So many artists today that produce exciting OPM, original produced music, I don't know, I guess. Anyways, that was Popcast with Princesa. I quite liked this, but yeah, that was my reaction. If you liked this video, please leave a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet, and comment down below what I should check out next. See you in the next one, have a nice day, peace!